Another day, another adventure. Hi, this is Stacy. Welcome to my blog. I am a Filipino traveler who loves to explore with my hobby. Here we are again for our daily adventure updates. I just followed my heart and it led me to Australia where my hobby lives. This beautiful place takes us to a different realm. And every blog we make, we are cherish the most wonderful place on land and ever in the water views at our beaches. We explore from the mighty mountains to endless seas that is part of our adventure goals. Before anything else, a gentle reminder, it is hardly any use of beauty to capture it if you don't have someone to enjoy it with. I know that there is so much in this world that we have yet to explore. For me, beautiful sunrise and sunset views are divine luxury. Although not everyone searches for beauty, some create their own. Sometimes people find beauty place for peace of mind in the worst of situations. So today, may pupuntahan ulit kami ni Javi as usual, hindi ako masyadong excited. Ngayon lalo pa't sinabi niyang mataas ang slides ang pupuntahan namin. I don't know why, but when it comes or talks about mataas na lugar, sobra akong natatakot. Well, hindi naman imposible yun lalo ba't may fear of heights ako. Me and my hubby's adventure collected is to find some beautiful place to get close together. For me, our journey together is more beautiful than any destination. But we all know that adventure is worthwhile. Habang nasa daan kami, nidla kaming nakita at it is called the common blackbird that was originally introduced to Australia and Melbourne.
You can do it. You can do it. Put your feet on the thing. You can do it. Put your feet on the thing.
I can do this.
Go on.
Oh my
God. You can do it. Go on. Go. 1, 2, 3.
I'm not ready.
1, 2, 3.
Tapos namin sa slides, masama ang loob ko dahil hindi talaga ako prepared na gawin iyon. But before I could react, kawa ko na. Isang bagay na minsan ikinagagalit ko is when my hubby says he have surprise. Kung yung ibang tao excited, ako hindi. Dahil madalas kalokohan ang sorpresa niya. As in mas gusto niya nakitang galit o naiinis ako dahil sa mga prank niya. Kung iniisip niyo dahil madalas kami nag-explore ay successful na kami sa buhay. No? Because the truth is we just want to enjoy the moments together. At isa sa mga gusto namin gawin ay ang gardening. Hindi ako lumaking may marangyang buhay. I just live in a simple life. Pero never naging balak din to achieve my dreams. I believe that nothing is impossible when you want to fulfill your dreams in life. It's really amazing that amongst millions of people in this world, I couldn't believe that there is a chance for us to know each other. Kaya kapag nasaktan ka sa una, huwag kang panghinaan ng loob, umatakot na sumubok ulit. Dahil madalas, nasa pangalawang tao ang true love mo. So that's it for today's video, but before I end this video, I would like to say, I dream before, I explore now, and I will definitely discover more. Always be nice and kind. Bye!